Good morning, students. Today we'll continue EVS third lesson, that is the food we eat, with different topic, that is food from plants and animals. We get food from plants and animals. Now let's see some food which we get from plants. Plants give us cereals such as wheat, rice, corn, jowar, and plants also gives us pulses such as gram, peas, dals, green grams. Now we will see the food we get from animals. We get milk and meat from animals. Hens and ducks give us eggs. Dear students, now we will see foods that can be eaten raw. Some foods can be eaten only when cooked. We cook most of our food before we eat it. Cooking makes our food tasty and easy to eat. For example, rice, wheat, upma. Some foods can be eaten raw. For example, carrots, tomatoes, cucumber, cabbage, fruits, etc. Dear students, tomorrow we will continue with next topic. Thank you.